Thomas Jefferson. I tremble. For my country. When I reflect that God is just, and that his justice cannot sleep forever. Shooting angels is a popular pastime in my country. A group of people get together on a hilltop with a case of beer and wait for the angels to appear. Here they come. You can see them on the horizon coming over the hills. Hundreds, thousands even, maybe millions. Wait a minute. Those aren't angels, they're demons like those you see in Hieronymus Bosch paintings. Thank you. Somebody tricked us. The brooding. Monsters. Uncouth and wild. Arise. In premature. Resurrection. The several parts and shapes of different things are joined and mixed by chance. And when and how and by what wonderful degrees each separates from each, and every sense an object of the mind. Resumes its usual form and lives. No man though every man is every day the casket of this type of the great mystery. No man can tell. Thank you. was an old woman, had three sons. Jerry and James and John. Jerry was hanged. James was drowned. John was lost. And never was found. And there was an end of her three sons. James. global warming? I don't give a shit about global warming. I only care about my car. Am I getting what I paid for? Or am I getting shit? You can't trust anybody. I'll take that back. You can trust some people. Sometimes. But you don't know who or when it happens. Sometimes, maybe even most of the time, but you can't count on it. In the beginning, there was nothing. Then, there was something. Why something and not nothing? Something is work. Nothing is easy. We think we're something. We're nothing. Everything is like that. When you start something, you never know what's going to happen. Where it's going to end. And who's backyard. Thank you. The Emperor doesn't care what you think. His sights are set lower. He cares about oil and the ground that you are standing on. We all have to sacrifice if every family gives just one child. We can win. But it takes time. Nobody said it was easy. Vienna, 1912, happy days. Berlin, 1942, things are looking good. Moscow, 1985, finally, some hope. USA, 2020. The world at our feet. We're winning. But we need to give up our pensions. Forget healthcare. Give your children. Give your health. Give your old age, give your soul to the war on
Terra, the planet Earth. We've turned a page. We're on course. And now for the final push. The only thing we've learned from history is that we don't learn from history.
Sabbath day. As usual, nobody keeping it. Nobody but our family. Multitudes at the wicket, swarming everywhere and carousing, drinking, fighting, dancing, gambling, laughing, shouting, singing. Men, women, girls, youths, all at it. Besides, infamies not to be set down in words. Noise, blowing of horns, banging on pots and kettles, blaring of brazen instruments, boom and clatter of drums, it is enough to burst a person's ears. These horrible creatures have come in even greater crowds than usual. To look at the Ark and prowl over it and make fun of it. They ask questions, and when they are told it is a boat, they laugh and ask, where's the water? Out here, and say, tell it to the Marines.